И здравейте хора, във втората част на първи епизод на Tales from the Borderlands. Така, тук ми излаза двама. Аз сигурно ще му убият. Аз ще скувам първо това. Не бе, брат. Не успе да го цъкна, плюс това екрана ми хора чупен, така че... Така, гейм овър. Дано сега успея да го направя, защото хора цел епизод са сумирания. Така, може ще почна с това. Чакайте. Остана толкова големия. Бих ли го? Май го убих. Опа, тия стрелят още по нашия. Грисей. Трябва нема. Kindly stand still and die. That's all I wanted to know. We could have avoided all of this. Get your ass gone! Okay, okay, okay. Loader bot, put the car down. Perfect. Please do something. Weapon subsystem requires your attention. All right, we'll have to improvise. Time to get funky. Но тук е доста як хора се получават мащата. Което ще ги видим също. Така. А, то робота ще ги видим. Всичко измре. Така. Така. Още идат бе. Сега дали ще ни убият робота, не знам. Така, какво ще мислим с това? What? Робота почти убит. Е, убиха ни робота, бе. Such sweet sorrow.
Кой бе?
I will name my firstborn Loader.
Аз съм в някаква клетка, като че или да разбирам, някакво убежище.
Probably not. I can't believe we're alive. I mean, I never want to see somebody's brains come out of their nose. Not ever again. That was the single scariest experience of my entire life. Which should probably be over by now. Oh, come on. It was a little fun, right? You cannot honestly stand there and tell me that it didn't feel kind of great to kick all those guys' asses. Okay, yeah, it was a little awesome. But I'm sure it was as traumatic as it was fun. We're probably gonna need some therapy in the future, you know that, right? We'll be able to afford it. All right, let's just find this guy, August. Buy the key.
Пуста тука, бе, хора.
Get the hell out of here.
Фистия изруди, бе. Ако са живи, това направо ще ни избие. Какво правим сега? Ах, тетуи. Правиш, бе. Това ще не мога.
Alright, you know, the stuffed animals was one thing, but this is taking a turn I really don't want it to.
Right this way to the world famous hall of Pandoran luminaries. Come face to face with icons of the planet's turbulent history and hear how each met their grisly fate. Please watch your step and marvel at some of the unexpected ends of life's grand design.
There's nowhere else to go. Come on, let's just get through it.
Oh! Not to be confused with his brother Boom was the first mate of Captain Flint. As his name subtly implies, Boom enjoyed hurling caustic explosives and making things blow up by any means necessary.
Who around here doesn't?
And fine dining connoisseur, Shade, was held in high esteem by his fellow neighbors in Oasis. Not in the least bit insane, he will be missed.
I am really not into this at all.
Значи от тези статуи и там фото са никое. Това?
Oh, I remember this guy. He was an asshole.
Formerly a scientific researcher who worked for Hyperion, Nakayama was obsessed with calling handsome Jack, who he carried a certain fondness for. Killed by stairs!
No witty rejoinder? You must be more traumatized than I am. Hey, you still got his Hyperion ID chip. Really? Keep it! Hyperion pays out a nice bonus for recovering those things. Oops.
Пресека статуя или починал човек, миляхме хора и до тук нищо интересно, смисъл, като че ли нищо не насочва там това, което търси, бе. Така. Явно няма да стане с почукване. Топа и заключване.
Feels like we came in the back, so maybe there's a front door somewhere? Yeah, I don't know if we can get out there with the murderers all over the place. Maybe one of those bodies has a key or something and we just missed it. Wow, I mean, if we just randomly found the key, I mean, that would be amazing.
Hey, Къде е то ключ? А, чакайте. Тук е изчезнало нещо. Това не е. What?
How are you? Not great. Are you two not just the...
Don't...
Oh, okay, okay, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scare you guys. it just happened, you know. Things happen, they happen. What is this? Is this part of the, like, some kind of ride or something? Since the moment we walked in, it's just been one big freaky puppet show, so
thanks.
I'm Shade, and this is my world of curiosities. Let me tell you right off the very bat, I am deeply sorry that you strapping young threshers of gentlemen here have to witness it in such sad disrepair. Time can take a toll, you know, and on more things than one. But, unfortunately, we are closed for renovations. But that doesn't mean you have to leave, of course. No. I mean, we can do other things.
Listen, we're gonna make a deal, all right? We're buying a... thing. Something valuable. You know anything about that?
I know a lot of things about a lot of things, and this thing in particular. You're Hyperion, right? Here for August. Yeah, if you want to buy something strange and illegal, this is certainly the place to do it.
Значи то тървало на мене, за да ни отключи вратата и...
He's the one who came up with this place. He was a real thinker. You know, a real lover of animals. Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead. But the place itself.
What happened? You get stuck in traffic? You Hyperion guys, you're usually so punctual. Getting 10 million together can't be too much trouble for you guys.
Oh, well, excuse me. I don't know if you heard the explosions outside, but, you know, we had to mow down about a couple hundred bandits just so we could ring the goddamn doorbell.
Just in time for the spring collection.
Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you. If it ain't a friggin' bug stampede, some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things, then.
I'm August, but I figure you know that already.
Это Уалбус, бе.
Is Vasquez coming? Vasquez? He was just the go-between, the middleman.
The puppet, the pigeon.
Stop. I'm the one who's buying the key.
Yeah?
Well, I guess as long as you got the money, one Hyperion bootlicker's as good as another. So, what's your name? Just so we're on equal footing. It's Reese.
Reese?
Reese. Isn't that what I said?
Sure.
Just sit down and let's do this so we can move on with our lives. Okay, so, let's see the money. Cash only for this deal. And I hope you brought big bills. The kind that are hard to break.
Uh-uh, no. I know how this works. We see the merchandise first, then you see the money.
Yeah. All right, all right. The baby wants its bottle.
But we include you.
State-of-the-art alien crap.
It's goddamn gorgeous.
Freaking A right it is. Okay, so,
way I usually do these things.
Wait!
What?
I just don't like it. I got a feeling.
What feeling?
Look, you said when I started to get a feeling about something that I should tell you and that we should walk away, right?
What are you possibly feeling right now? We're almost done.
Let's just wrap this up, all right? We saw it. We like it. What more is there to talk about?
Don't worry about it. She gets this way. It's no problem.
Sasha, what the hell are you...
I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
And why wouldn't they show you the money, huh? What's up with that?
Sasha?
They've been all, oh, yes, sir, and oh, no, sir, and oh, I have the money we agreed upon right here.
Nothing you're saying is bad.
Nobody does that! And especially Hyperion ore monkeys who'd rather bomb a small village than talk things through. I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
Hey, Sasha? Sasha, listen to me. I'm asking you to please trust me on this one. I know you don't trust Hyperion.
Yeah, you think?
And I know you have zero reason to trust us, but I'm telling you, you're not like those assholes. In fact, we're trying to get back at one of the worst assholes up there, and we need that key to do it. So please, take the money and let us screw over one of the biggest jerks on Hyperion. Please.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
All right, I'm sold.
Awesome, let's do this.
Well, just wait.
И стане му се разбереме по един час за хората, до ден и повярва, еди, какво си еди, що си не мога да вземе този ключ вече.
The bad feeling is gone, August. She said so herself. We still got a deal here. There's no problem. Let's just... No, I'm sorry, guys.
I thought I was going to deal with Vasquez,
and now this, I just think we should call it off until I think things are square. Maybe another time, fellas.
Hun, we're here. We should just do this. Really?
No, I made up my mind. August, wait! Reese, this is your department. Do something!
Какво ще направим сега? Остава, бе. Трябва да го вземе този ключ. Аре, бе, човек, тръгни, бе. Ние го забавяме с името. Постана.
Decided to show her face. I was just about to get to my favorite part. You know, where you come in and you ruin my life, you no-class scheming Pandoran scum!
A nice haircut, you lying Hyperion jackass.
It is a nice haircut!
Shut up!
Stop it! You're getting dirt in my eye!
That sucks, because I'm trying to get it in your lying mouth!
Fiona.
mission accomplished!
And I'm not lying, okay? I'm embellishing. And how the hell would you know anyway? You weren't at the deal.
Of course I was, you dope. I can't believe you still haven't figured that out. I knew you were dense the moment I...
Your turn, Fiona.
My turn for what?
Tell me your side of the deal.
You couldn't have asked me first. You kidnapped me hours ago.
I guess I could have.
You guess? I've been baking in the sun with Rax dive-bombing me for the last... Okay, I get it. This fraud conveniently left out the most important part of this whole thing.
Which is? Oh, this ought to be good. Now, go on.
It's, well, it's complicated.
It's mine! Give it! Stop! What's your freaking problem, man?
Wait. How is that the most important thing? Did you forget the part about it all being your fault?
Oh, come on. That was not my fault. Not all of it. Are you making a face under there? I can't tell what you're thinking if... Okay, fine. But let me start at the beginning.
Просто Сатани връща в началото на историята ли?
I was born here, on Pandora, in a city cast in shadow known as Hollow Point. It's in a cave. Anyway, for a long time it was just me and my sister. Just a couple of kids stealing what we could to survive. Until we met Felix. We tried to nab his wallet. Not only did he stop us, he showed us how to do it better. We've been working together ever since. This is taking too long. She's waiting. This latest scam was our biggest yet. The one that would set us up for life.
That sounds familiar.
What can I say? A lot of these stories start out the same way.
Fiona, relax. There's nothing to be nervous about.
Felix. То направил ключ да ме. Да. И оттам по ключ отишъл при Август. И той се уж додава на нас.
Какво
става с тия стена?
It's
the best I can do in the time given. Hey, you're a pro. This is what you do. Your sister may have brought in the mark, but you're the one that'll close the deal by playing whatever role you need to get the job done. If she introduces you as a tiny psycho, you'll squat down and scream about poop trains. Okay? That first introduction is who you are. You two have to work together.
I'm pretty sure I could do this in my sleep.
That's what I want to hear.
Showtime.
Fiona, when she gives you your role, you play it as best you can. The deal came together much faster than I'm comfortable with, but it's worth the risk. So it's best to take precautions against the unforeseen. The Purple Skag is not the type of place you walk into without a backup plan.
So you want me to shoot my way out? Might need a bigger gun.
It's only for emergencies.
One bullet.
That's right. You'll always be able to talk your way out of more situations than you can shoot your way out of. Wet paint.
No touch.
Emergency only.
Got it.
Thank you. Sick man. Половин ток в му.
You get it all out. I guess.
Отваряме лут крейта. Graffiti.
A hollow point where art and culture flourish.
Full stunner.
That's the place. All right, enough of the stabbing.
Sorry, no one's getting in here today, pretty lady. VIP's only.
Tektur Hadunk.
Private function. There's the Firestone Tavern down the road.
Well, that's good, because I'm a VIP.
What? Really?
Yep. So if you could just get the door for
wait,
me.
Wait, 1 second. I don't know, miss. No offense, but you look pretty regular to me. VIPs are fancy folk. Anyway, I should have a list somewhere. Wait a second. That's you there. Your face is on that paper with that writing on it. What's that about, huh? What's them words say? And don't you lie. And go take it.
Just let me through. This doesn't have to get messy.
You're kidding, right? That their gun's only got the one bullet.
You've got a knack for numbers.
That's right. And what I know is, you're gonna need more bullets than that for me.
Hey, Tector.
Can
you count how many I got?
Това е странно, Сара.
Саш.
Това странно ли не може да разбера? Продължаваме хора с тази много интересна игра, поне за мен. Интересно е какво се случи по-натам, но след малко приключваме с клипа. Втората част на първи епизод. Тя ми е първо при топич. А тук няма какво правим при това. Чо? Така, отиваме на бара.
Asking about you, so I'm just gonna tell you everything I told him. It's a lot.
Great.
So, here's the setup. You're Lydia Strauss. We're old friends. You're an archaeologist that stole the vault key from a dig site on Eden 6. But you're originally from Eden 5. You contacted me, and we met at Pyropedes just after Mercenaries Day to talk about the deal. Then I set you up with August. You provide the key. August and I go make the deal, then we split the money three ways. The rest of it, you're just gonna have to improvise. Did you get all that? Told you. It's a lot, I know. But,
no. You need to slow down, Sasha. You're talking a mile a minute.
Ugh, you're killing me, Fiona. Okay, you are.
Tommy, come on.
Čau to, August.
I've known your family a real long time, August.
That's right. Which is why this is all gonna work out. You say hi to the missus.
Okay. Will do, August. Buddy.
Doctor. Yeah, boss? Make sure Tommy gets home all right.
Thanks again.
Sasha tells me you've got something really cool to show. It's Lydia, right? Strauss? Sasha's told me a lot about you. She ensures me you can be trusted.
That's me, Lydia Strauss.
Sorry about the delay. I hope I didn't keep you waiting.
No! No, please!
Over a couple drinks, then start mopping up that blood. I don't want to have to get the floors redone.
Sure thing, babe.
Let's get to business.
Znači, ko to ubi, to što mu ne potio, to
skip out on his tab.
Yep, something like that.
Your business deals always go like that?
He said he'd do something, then he didn't. I don't abide this.
A to je klače, a pre nešto se što ne napravo.
Have a seat. So, how long have you been an archaeologist? Fascinating work. Getting out there in the dirt, uncovering priceless artifacts.
Long enough to find a vault key.
Well, that seems like the perfect amount of time. That's interesting. Hey, where'd you say you found this again? Refresh my memory. Sasha mentioned it was one of the Edens.
I found it on Eden 6, at a dig site there.
Right, Eden 6. Marcus is always talking about that place, says it's really nice.
It's nice when you find a vault key there.
It most certainly is. Thanks, huh? All right. Let's have a look.
Of course.
Whoa. It's pretty. You're grabbing. Vasquez. He's been chomping at the bit for this thing. Vasquez, it's August. Are you buying this vault key or what? Because I... Hey, wait, do you have me on speaker? Seriously? No, look, I don't even know what obstinate means, man. What I know is I gotta move this thing right now. So if you want it, you gotta get down here. No, we'll be there soon.
That ain't good enough, buddy boy.
How well do you know this Vasquez guy?
We've met a few times. He's a bit of a prick, but most Hyperion guys are.
I've noticed that.
Look, let me make it crystal clear. I want $10 million. That's right. We'll be waiting for you. Yeah? You say hi to your... He hung up.
All right. Sasha will hold the key, since it's clear you don't trust me alone with it. And seeing as I just had a guy killed in front of you, I'm not even offended. Bring your gun, man.
Got it. So that's it?
She'll let you know when it's done, where to get your money. Let's go.
We'll follow in the caravan.
Какво ли ще стане сега? Не знам, знам, че унесохме вече хора почти 40 минути клип. Така.
We're in position. Let us know when they arrive.
А, това да ме кри и силния. Или не? Не, това сме...
Oh, yeah, sorry. She's a little possessive.
That's funny. Considering she stole it in the first place.
What was I supposed to do?
I don't know. But grabbing the hand of a murderous psychopath would not have topped my list.
Huh. Now you tell me.
It's fine. At least you kept him from touching it.
Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead.
All right.
Place itself. We're on. What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
Oh, well, excuse me. I don't know if you heard the explosions outside, but, you know, we had to mow down about a couple hundred bandits just so we could ring the goddamn doorbell. Just in time for the spring collection. Yeah, well, that's Pandora for you. If it ain't a friggin' bug stampede, some jerk-off is using you for rocket practice.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things then.
I'm August, but I figure you know that already. Is Vasquez coming?
There are two guys here, but neither of them are Vasquez.
He may have sent some lackeys. Didn't want to get his hands dirty.
Oh, damn it. One of them has an Echo Eye implant. If he scans the key, he'll know it's a fake. They're still talking, but there's no way they're not gonna scan it. Unless they're complete morons. Felix, we need to disable it.
Yes, okay, yes. Good thinking. There's a small EMP device in the chest over there. Grab it for me while I assemble a detonator.
What? Ah, come on. How do you find anything in here?
It's about palm-sized and has a small circuit board sticking out of it.
Is this it?
Yes, that's the one. Here, this will generate a low-level electromagnetic pulse. That should be enough to scramble his system, but you need it close to the key. Sasha, on my signal, you need to get the case over to the vent behind you.
How the hell do I do that?
I don't know. Figure it out. There's a ventilation shaft in the back that'll give you access. Once you're in, I'll talk you through. Stay in the shadows. The walls are paper thin. Don't be seen. Don't be heard. Go! Hurry!
I can see him. We don't have long. How do I get inside?
There should be an air duct that leads to the room they're in. Find it. That's where you'll take your position.
Right. On it.
With the vent. Aim took the room.
Don't mind if I do.
Така. Виме тука.
Sturdy enough.
Пак.
Sturdy enough.
Добре начинова тука. Сега влизаме. И пътува.
My deepest apologies, but we're actually closed. Also, this...
Scared the crap out of me.
What? Where are my manners? Come in, come in. There's plenty of room. I'm Shade. Pleasure to meet you. I know it's hard to trust, but I'm a people person.
I'm Fiona.
Oh, delighted. Sometimes you want to talk to someone not decomposing. Know what I mean?
Sure. There, I need to get through. I gotta go.
We were having such a nice chat.
You ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives?
Fiona, are you in place yet?
Almost there.
So where are we going?
Shh, go away.
You're looking for that girl, right? With the hair. I know the best
spot. Топа достаних се, намахал назва.
Since I had any friends. Back in Oasis, I...
Fine. Just stay quiet and make yourself useful.
You won't regret this.
Shut up. Wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
All right, I'm sold.
Good work, Fiona.
Aren't we gonna join your friends?
No, we're gonna sit here and play the quiet game.
Sasha, if you see him trying to scan the key, give us a signal. Fiona, when you hear the signal, activate the EMP.
Got it.
Nah, I made up my mind.
August, wait! Reese, this is your department. Do something. August.
What? Come on, man. Please.
Dude, $10 million.
You make a good point.
That sound.
Коса-Нова. Zero.
Now, Bossa Nova, you know what I'm searching for. Tell me where it is.
I got no idea what you're talking about, Vault Hunter.
Bring the money! Get the money!
Ooh, looks like a lucky day, boy!
Definitely not invited.
What the hell is going on?
Just get in here. We need your help.
On my way.
Това ще бъде за клипа, хора. Ако я харесате този комьюнити, коментирайте. И ако този клип удари 50 гледания и 10 лайка, ще има трета част утре или други ден. Така че, хора, чао в следващия клип.